If Jesus preached today like he preached in Galilee, we would lay Jesus Christ in his grave.